Hi, Annette. George from Subaru Puyallup. Hey, this is Shelly. She's going to do a quick little walk around for you on your beautiful new car. And then as soon as she's done with it, I'll give you a call and we'll talk about it. Talk to you later. Thanks, Shelly.
You're welcome.
Hi, Annette. So, this is the 2012 Avalon. It is satin white. It does have a pearl sheen to it, so it's going to be very glittery in the sun. We'll do a quick walk around. It's a 2012, so it's basically brand new. No dents, dings, or scratches. The tire's still in excellent, perfect condition. Same with all the wheels. If we go around, you got your fog lights up front. This wheel also perfect. You do have your turn signal lights right there in your mirrors. One of the nice things too, also, you've got a chrome accent down below, gives it a really nice classy look to it. In the back, you've got your dual exhaust. You also have a backup camera. It's located right down there, and we'll also get a look in the trunk. So it does have an automatic trunk release right here on your key fob. Lots of space in your trunk. You also have some extra little cup holders back there. All right, let's look inside. All right, so this one does have the leather interior. As you can see, the leather's in excellent, perfect condition. One of my favorite things about Avalons is that they're very, very roomy. So lots of space back here. It does seat three in the back with three shoulder harness seat belts. You also have an extra large armrest, which is really nice, and some cup holders. Also, a really cool feature that most cars do not have is you've got a little hatch right there to throw stuff in the trunk or get stuff out if you need it. Really nice. Also, you've got your child seat anchor restraints back there. All right, let's look up front. All right, let's start with the moonroof. So you do have a moonroof, sunroof, depending on what you want to call it. Also, lots of extra storage spaces up here too. Sunglass holder in your armrest. Down there you've got an extra power outlet, your USB and auxiliary ports too, so if you need to plug in any iPods or anything like that. More space and another power outlet. Cup holders. You also got a little storage space up there. Big system right here, and it's all digital, which is really nice. Turn it on. So your rearview mirror, you've got your compass in it. You also have home link. So what you can do if you have garage door openers, you can program them in there and you don't have to carry the remotes with you, which is really nice. As of today, the mileage is 16,824. On your steering wheel, you've got your Bluetooth, your temp controls. Also, you've got your cruise control. Really nice, really handy. The seats are power. Let's get a look at the backup camera. It's right here. Really, really, really easy to see, which is really, really nice. Got your clock. You also have, it'll tell you what your miles per gallon is that you're using, which is really nice. Your traction control, all kinds of extra little gadgets in here. So like if I was to give this a rating out of 1 to 10, 10 is only for brand new. So I'd give this a 9+. It's perfect. I also forgot to mention you have MP3 capability also, which is really nice. And in your glove box, the original owner's manual. So I hope that gives you a really good idea about this Avalon. It's in perfect condition. It's definitely a car that's going to last you a really long time and really enjoy it. I'm a big fan of Avalons. Other than that, George will give you a call, and if you have any other questions on it, hope you're having a good day. Talk to you soon.